Hello, chess friends. My name is Makis Gerontopoulos. I'm international arbiter and lecturer. And here, in this lecture, we are going to analyze two of the basic settings on chess clock DGT 3000. Here we go. The clock is inside the red box. In order to start, you need two things. First of all, to put two batteries from double A size over here, and then to press the white button on the left in order to switch on, like this. The first setting that I'm going to analyze is for a standard game. 90 minutes for 40 moves, plus 30 minutes for the end of the game, plus 30 seconds increment per move, starting from move one. In order to do that, you have to put on the 26th setting over here, manual set one, as you can see. So, with the plus button, you can see all the settings. All that we need is to go on option 26th option here. That's right. This is for two periods. The first period is the 90 minutes for 40 moves, and then 30 minutes for the end of the game. Plus 30 seconds increment per move, starting from move one. So, with the right arrow over here, you have to check that the clock is on Fischer setting, like here, not on the other settings. So, again, with the right arrow, you can see the first zero from the left is the time. The second is the minutes. The third is the seconds for the player, like here from this side for the black pieces. Then with the right arrow, you can go from the other side for the player with the white pieces, as you can see in the board. The first is the time, the second is the minutes, and the third zero after the dot is the for the second, the third zero. So, go back with the left arrow in order to put the settings. With the plus button, we put one. This is 60 minutes, so it's 1 hour. Then, with the right arrow, we go to the minutes. We put the third number. So, it's 30 minutes. Then, with the right arrow, go to the other side. For the player with the white pieces, like here, and the right arrow, we put the minutes like here. And for the standard game, the minutes are okay. This is the bonus per move, the increment. 30 seconds increment per move, starting from move one. So, here all we have is not the first zero, but after the dot, the second one, to put number three, this is 30 seconds per move for the player with the black pieces, and then the bonus from the other side with the right arrow, 30 seconds, the same thing for the player with the white pieces. And here are the moves. We need 40 moves. So here, as you can see, we need to go with the arrows, like here with the right arrow, to the middle zero and to put four times, to put number four is 40 minutes, 40 moves, excuse me. So, and then we go, as you can see, to the other setting to see that Fischer time. Extra time is 30 minutes, the second period. As you can see here, is the second period. So, not the first zero, but the second one is, and the third is for the minutes. So, all that we need here, we go back and again with the left and the right arrow. Over here, with the plus button, we put 30 minutes, not seconds. And then bonus for the second period again is 30 seconds increment per move, starting from move one. And also you can check 26th option and the second period. We don't need moves for the third period, so we don't put any number here. So this is the end, as you can see here, the setting, the option. We don't need third period for this standard game. So with the right arrow, we are okay. Here is the sound of the clock. When we press the button, you don't need to have any sound. It's not good for the players. So you have to put sound off, like here, and press the right arrow in order to get it. Also, you have to put freeze on with the symbol of the snow, and you put it with the right arrow. This freeze on means when a flag fails, then the clock stops, and you can see the board, and the clock is over, and the other player doesn't play anymore. And with the right arrow, we are okay. Now, the game is ready to start. So, as you can see on the chessboard, we have players. From this side, the player with the white pieces, and from the other side, the player with the black pieces. When you want to start the game, you press the central button like here. And as you can see, the increment per move is 30 seconds. And here at this time, the player with the white pieces plays a completely illegal move and press the clock. Then the player with the black pieces stop the clock and claims to the arbiter for an illegal move. Then the arbiter's actions here is, first of all, to put back the move for the player with the white pieces. And then, with the central button, like this, you have to put 2 minutes to the player with the black pieces. Like here, with the right arrow, go to the min 32, so with the plus button, 2 minutes. And then we go back to the player with the white pieces in order to remove the 30 seconds, because after the illegal move, he pressed the clock. So 33 like this, 2. After that, as you can see, the moves. You have for the player with the white pieces to put back the move. The player with the white pieces makes a completed illegal move. So, the game is ready to start again with the central button. Thanks for watching and for the support. Heavy Social Chess.